day. Meantime, the Florida chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations will formally call for a ceasefire in Gaza today. Pro-Palestinian organizers say that they are demanding a ceasefire to ensure American tax dollars are not used in the war. Today's news conference starts at noon in Tallahassee.